Well, like all his team, he knows that this could well be the day. If they win, they're champions. Watch it with us, and it's live.
Yeah, it's a great day for football in this lovely stadium. Martin Tyler here to call the action for you, along with my good friend Alan Smith. Today is decision day. The league title could be sewn up by the home team. Two proper teams here, Alan.
I was talking to some of the fans beforehand on my way in, and God, that pumped up to say the least. So excited, fully expecting their team to get over the line with a bit of flair.
Really anticipating something special from him here today.
Four goals in his last three games. Those are pretty impressive stats.
At last, after all the build-up, the game starts. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Out in front of... Oh, desperate times for them. The title on the line here, and they're in serious trouble. That title looks a distant memory now.
Oh, can't believe it, Martin. Well, it doesn't make for pretty viewing this, does it? Look how he's just waltzed through.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. It's a shot. They really had a go in the quest for this equaliser, Alan.
Yeah, it was a half-decent chance. Maybe snatched at it a touch.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Good anticipation by the defender. Swung into the box. Good defending. No problem in the end. That was a very well-timed tackle. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. That's cleared out of play. It'll be a corner.
Here's a replay again of the goal.
Hit on the volley. Must be a goal. Comfortable for the keeper. Alan, what sort of advice would you be giving to the players to deal with the pressure of guiding it through? Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over-eager to get on the end of it. Well, as a player, this is never nice to hear when you're getting boos from your own fans that they can't wait to get off the pitch.
It's really passive play at the moment by the defending team. He's given possession away here. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Looking for a through ball. No nonsense defending, it was needed. Right, got it away. But in the end, straight to an opponent. Saw the pass coming and got there first. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. And that's a turnover to the opposition.
Incisive pass. In with a chance. Got in the way. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Break quickly when they get possession. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down. Can he finish? And he's gone!
Well, what a lovely through ball that was, Martin. Perfectly weighted and beautifully finished.
Restarting at 2-0. And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. And it's a shot now! A good hit at it, but I'm afraid it was off the radar. Half-time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break. I just wonder whether the occasion's getting the better of him. We really expected a bit more so far.
Just hasn't...
Whistle from the referee, and we're off and running again for the second half.
The visitors having lots of the ball, and haven't we seen some lovely football out there?
Golden opportunity now! They scored! Boy, they needed that, Alan.
Yeah, step in the right direction, and they need a bit more of that.
Off we go again, 2-1. Won the ball capably with that tackle. I don't know whether they'll be able to keep this up. They've still got the lead.
Well, they've come
probing the pass. Bring them level. Good reading of the play by the defender there at a time where his team were really under the cosh. Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then because it looked as though there was going to be some threading it through. And that's straightforward for a goalkeeper of this calibre. Here. Saw the direction of the pass. This could bring them level, but he's missed it.
Oh, he hangs his head in disappointment. What a miss.
And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Well, he scored himself a goal, and you can't afford to take off players when you're losing a game like that, so a bit of a mystery, this one.
Oh, this is tough. Just to remind you, a win to win the title, but anything but a win at the moment. They're behind.
No, they've been miles away, actually, Martin, in terms of what they needed to achieve today.
It's hard to shut up shop, even with a substitution here, but that's what he's going to try to do, I think. The challenge for the attacking team here against the mass defence. They'll have plenty of the ball, but they've got to try and break it down. That's going to be a corner. It was a very good effort earlier, wasn't there, Alan? Keeper goes for the punch from the corner. Being closed down now. He's won it back easily. Brave blocking. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. and 20 minutes to go. And the pass not completed, really. Attacking now.
Surely he must score!
And the goalkeeper got across to it. Two new faces about to be introduced here. Well, here comes the corner. Good interception. A chance to break away now on the counter. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack and they've lost the ball. Now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Great interception.
Oh, it's a wonderful reaction from the crowd. They see a chance for a late leveller here.
In the clear in front of goal.
Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Going forward with real purpose now. The referee's going to take action here. Easy decision for this referee. And there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away. And out it came.
Level and they press again.
Well, if they continue playing like this, they will get more chances, will get better chances than that, I think.
One more possibility, maybe to get this crucial goal.
Gonna try his luck.
Oh, perhaps it's not gonna be the fairy tale after all, Alan. The equaliser.
Well, they're so disappointed, but listen, a draw would still be a famous result.
The game restarts at 2-2. Trying to pass it through and the interception is absolutely vital this late in the game. Oh, he's through.
Goal! That's got them the title!
Oh, cometh the hour, cometh the man. He's done that all season, but what a goal that might prove to be. What a time to score. What a hero he's going to be, the toast of his teammates.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal. We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth. But this very, very late goal has changed. Oh, the celebrations can begin. That's it. The journey is over and they are the champions at the end of it.
Well, I can't quite believe it. I must say, coming into this campaign, I didn't really fancy them and not sure whether they backed themselves to get to this position.
It is the ultimate test to win the league. Wonderful scenes of joy here. No wonder they're milking the moment. Want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a tougher team, aren't they? They stuck together, defended really well in this competition and snatched the goals, the vital time. So, fully deserved winners.
There they go. They are the champions. but it all feels worthwhile. And that trophy is as close to the fans as it's probably ever going to get. And how they love seeing their favourites celebrating. And celebrating in some styles, almost as if they rehearsed this. And they certainly rehearsed the fireworks.
You do dream about moments like this, gathered together behind that famous trophy. What a moment for these players.
And what a trophy. They're league champions.